हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ अ हीट ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम फिनफिन अपैरेटस एक्सपेरिमेंट. ओके, कंसिस्ट ऑफ मेन स्विच, वोल्ट मीटर, डिमास्टैट, टेम्परेचर सेलेक्टर स्विच एंड टेम्परेचर इंडिकेटर, अ मीटर. ओके, दिस इज़ अ डक्ट. ओके, हियर इनसाइड दिस स्पेसिमन इज प्लेस्ड. ओके, दिस इज़ अ स्पेसिमन. ओके, हियर दिस इज़ अ ब्लोअर. ओके, दिस आर द पार्ट्स ऑफ द फिन फिन अपैरेटस. ओके, सो कमिंग टू स्पेसिफिकेशन. ओके, लेंथ ऑफ द फिन दैट इज एल इज इक्वल टू 150 mm. डायमीटर ऑफ द फिन, ओके, दैट इज डी आर इज इक्वल टू 12 mm. थर्मल कंडक्टिविटी ऑफ द फिन मटीरियल, ओके, मटीरियल इज अ ब्रास, सो थर्मल कंडक्टिविटी के इज 110.7 वैट पर मीटर स्क्वायर केल्विन. डायमीटर ऑफ द ओरिफाइस दैट इज डी नॉट इज 20 mm. एंड विड्थ ऑफ द डक्ट, ओके, दैट इज डब्ल्यू इज 150 and width of the duct B 100 mm. coefficient of discharge of the orifice CD is 0.62 and density of the manometric fluid that is mercury is 13.6 into 1000 kg per meter cube. Okay, so thermocouple details that is T1, T2, T3, T4, T5 are the specimen temperatures and T6 is a temperature of the chamber. Okay, this is the specimen temperatures T1, T2, T3, T4, T5. Okay, diameter of 40 mm GI pipe of 30 mm long is one. This one, okay, 300 mm long. Okay, second one is a MS flange of a diameter 90 mm. This one, okay, and 3 mm thickness. Okay, third one is a manometer tapping. This one is a manometer tapping, and fourth one is a 40 mm gate wall. This one gate wall, and fifth one is a 40 mm GI band. Sixth one is a blower, and seventh one is a MS duct, and eighth one is a thermocouple position in the fin. Okay, this is the setup. So coming to procedure, power supply is on. Okay, switch on the main. Keep the thermocouple selector switch in a zero position. Okay. The zero position, and turn the demostat clockwise. Okay, turn the demostat clockwise and adjust the power input to the heater to the desired value of a switch of the blower. Okay, so set the air flow rate by desired value of desired value by adjusting. Difference in the value of mercury levels in a manometer and adjust it to unit to stabilize. Okay, so after that note down all the temperatures, that is T1 to T6. Okay, T1, T2, T3, T4, T5, T6 for thermocouple, from the thermocouple selector switch. Okay, and note down the difference in level of manometer. Okay, note down the difference in the levels of manometer and repeat the experiment for a different power inputs. Okay, this is about fin apparatus. Okay, coming to calculation, so yeah, beta is d naught divided by dp. So d naught is a diameter of the orifice to the diameter of the pipe. Okay, so next formula is velocity of the orifice, that is v naught, which is equals to CD into square root of 2GH into rho m minus rho a divided by rho a into 1 divided by 1 minus beta. Here beta m is a rho m is a density of the manometric fluid, that is 13 into 10 raised to 3 kg per meter cube, and rho a is a density of the air, right, that is 1.17 kg per meter cube. Va is a velocity of the air in the duct, is equals to velocity of the orifice into cross sectional area of the orifice divided by cross-sectional area of the duct. Okay, that is Va is equals to V naught into pi D naught the square divided by 4 divided by W into B. Okay, D naught is the diameter of the pipe, DP is the diameter of the pipe, D naught is the diameter of the orifice, W is the width of the duct, and B is the breadth of the duct. Okay, so Next is average surface temperature, that is TS, is equal to T1 plus T2 plus T3 T4 T5 divided by 5. Okay, converted into Kelvin. So T infinity, that is the ambient temperature, is equal to T6. Okay, add 273 to the ambient temperature. And next one is the T mean, that is TS to T infinity divided by 2. Okay, you will get the T mean. So properties of the air in degree Celsius. So V, okay, note down the V, PR and K values. And Reynolds number, that is V into DR divided by mu. So here RE is a Reynolds number, PR is a Prandtl number, nu is a Nusselt number. Okay, the relationship for nu is, that is Nusselt number, is nu is equals to C into RE raised to n into PR raised to 1 by 3. Okay, so for H value, the formula is nu divided by nu into K divided by DF, right? So thermal conductivity of the material K is equals to 110.7 watt per meter Kelvin, right? The brass, for a brass material, K is 110.7. okay, so we have to find M, that is the square root of Sp divided by Ka. So temperature distribution is given by T minus T infinity divided by T naught minus T infinity, which is equals to cos H M into L minus X divided by cos H into ML, right? Therefore, T is equals to T infinity plus T naught minus T infinity into cos HM into L minus X divided by cos HML, right? So distance in X meter and temperature in degree Celsius, and temperature from degree Celsius from the calculation. Okay, this is from experiment, this is from the calculation. Okay, so effectiveness of fin is by square root of PK divided by HA into 10 ml. okay, PK divided by HA into 10 ml. So the last efficiency of the fin is 10 HML divided by ML. okay, so you will get efficiency of the fin. Thank you.